your shoulder to manually inflate it. And then, ladies, once you get this over your head, you need to make sure it fits your hair nice and pretty. Because if you wear one of these, you'll definitely be on TV. Flight attendants are coming back to check on you. Make sure your seatbelts are fastened, your seatbacks and tray tables are in a full upright position, and all your carry-on bags are stowed completely underneath the seat in front of you. That means that the person in the window needs to safely exit without jumping over, tripping over your stuff, or getting their feet tangled in your backpack and purse strap. So please tuck all of that underneath the seat in front of you. This, as with all Southwest flights, is no smoking and no complaining. No smoking is ever allowed in an aircraft's lavatory. I just don't like complaining. Federal aviation regulations require compliance with posted placards, safety information signs, and crew members' instructions regarding seatbelts and smoking safety. Of course, we never expect a change in cabin pressure, but if this were to occur, four yellow masks would fall from the compartment overhead. Pull down on the mask until the tubing is extended fully. That's what starts your flow of oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. You can secure it with that elastic strap. Please be aware that your bag may not inflate, but you are receiving oxygen. Wear until otherwise, notified by a uniformed crew member. If you're traveling with a small child, what were you thinking? New York vacation. If you're traveling with a small child, please be sure and help yourself first so you can think clearly, and then help the child. If you're traveling with more than one child, I guess help the one with the most potential first, and then so on down the line of potentiality. That is it for do's and don'ts. Sit back and relax and enjoy our short 3-hour and 14-minute flight to Houston.
Thank you.
seatbelt, ladies and gentlemen. We've been cleared for departure. Enjoy your flight. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to be dimming the overhead cabin lights. This causes you to need an additional reading light. If you look above your head, there is a picture of a light bulb that cleverly will turn on the light bulb. The picture of the flight attendant, that is an ejection button. Be very careful about touching that.